possession. On target one, representing the Russian Federation, Arsalan Baldanov. On target two, representing the United States of America, Brady Ellison. The line judge for this match, David Catalan. So our last quarterfinal of the afternoon. To complete our semi-final lineup, who will go through? To shoot against Lee in the semi-finals, will it be Baldanov of Russia or Ellison of the USA? And will be the American archer on target two shooting first.
Eight.
penalty for Brady Ellison of the USA, and he is into a bigger lead now. 4 set points to 0. These two archers not met for a couple of years on the international stage, and in their two previous matches they have won a victory each. Baldanov of the Russian Federation on target one, shooting first now, 4-0 behind. The score for Ellison of the USA, but 3 tens, a perfect 30 for Arsalan Baldanov of the Russian Federation, and he claws back 2 set points. Ellison now leads 4 set points to 2. The first archer to use 6 points takes the last remaining semi-final place. It will be Baldanov on target one, knowing he has to prevent Ellison from winning this set in order to stay in the competition. And a perfect way to end this match for Brady Ellison. 30 points for him with those 3 arrows. Now we await the official confirmation from the judges at the target faces 70 metres away. And there we go. It is a victory for Brady Ellison of the United States of America. He takes the last of our semi-final places, these 3, 6 set points to 2.